On September 5th, the BSE Sensex dropped 0.18%, losing 151 points, closing at 82,201. The Nifty 50 slid 0.21%, down 54 points, ending at 25,145. Big winners, Titan, LTIM, and WIPRO. But CIPLA, DRREDDY, and COALINDIA weren't so lucky. Stay tuned to make informed investment choices.